of a good tractor is in its rear end, its transmission. And a Leyland's a ripper. With a Leyland tractor or a bull, it's what goes on behind that makes the difference. If you want to fool around like this, do it in a real Land Rover, not a Land Rover copy. Besides, if you get a body a bit damp, she won't rust. Leyland goes great in the country.